I'm just gonna do a regular vlog, change it up a little bit, not making videos on how-to stuff. But I'm gonna be jumping on my trampoline. It's not a good trampoline. If a spring flies off, where's my dog? But if a spring flies off, it's 3 years old. So I'm probably gonna be filming at the trampoline park. But I'll play a few clips and a couple, maybe tomorrow or something, of me at the trampoline park. I'm gonna view them before I put them on there because sun might have struck. But follow me. Let's go. My dog gets up here, so that's why there's footprints.
He's not in the way.
I'm gonna be jumping on the trampoline.
Do you want me?
Cade is filming me today. Here, jump down.
That's Cade, my friend. He's filming me. But,
we put it right by the fence. And that's all the way over there. That's pretty much half the stuff I can do.
But
I can do way more, but it's okay. I don't want to do it. Move.
The dog is freaking crazy.
Yeah. The legs are crazy.
It's still on.
I know.
They got in.
They're strong. There we go. Come on, let's go upstairs. $100. Go up, Red. Come on, Katie. My game room's quite a mess, so I'm not gonna show it.
Because it's kind of embarrassing.
But, putting my dogs in the cage. Okay, so. My room's obviously a mess. Everything's about me is a mess. There's like $100 bills right there, boxes, everything. But
technically my room is a mess. So boxes everywhere because we're moving in a couple days. So I'm kind of packing everything up. That's why it's a mess. Camera I could use.
I don't want to use it until I get good and filming. Let's go outside. Outside in my front yard.
Don't show my address.
I don't want more people texting me.
So why I just said that I don't want more people texting me here. Come in the shade. Can you stay right there? Why I said I don't want more people texting me is because I got a text from a girl. If you're watching this, please don't text me no more. But I blocked her number, and I deleted it, and she said she was going to come kill me. So, I mean, I was kind of freaked out for a couple days, but I know she won't come. So, she's acting like she just got out of jail. All those girls are like, come here. And she's in Dallas. So, I live in the Dallas area, just to let you know. Quite a lot of game banging out here. Not much people around here. North and west and state even. Not much to do here. There's not many people. I live in the Dallas area, so it's gonna be dumb here. Shit, there's a big vlog. But I'm just doing stupid vlogs. So that's it for today. I'll see you probably tomorrow or the next day. I'm definitely going to be uploading a flip video, maybe today, or tomorrow. I don't know. I already said that. I'm just back winding. I'm a bit scared from the girl. See you tomorrow. Bye.